Hello, hello, and welcome to part 37 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Luminous Arc. Okay, so let's continue from the save state. Wait, what? Okay, it's okay. Okay. So let's go and talk and whatnot. Wait, what? No, whatever, that thing is a thing, whatever. Okay, let's see, let's talk with Lucia. Maitachi. You all two, you witches, I guess. You witches also have thought about a lot, isn't it? We, for the sake of protecting the planet, we are doing, voilà, we are doing what needs to be done to protect the planet. And about Vanessa, she, d'accord, voilà. And Vanessa, that one, she's continuing the fight on her own. Vanessa is acting according to her own ideal, own belief. This belief. Wait, what? Sorry. D'accord. This belief is evaluating power way too much, and she's she's doing her methods are way too extreme. Us witches, we are something that is together, voilà. Us witches, together with the planet, we seek peace and harmony. Until now, we were able to, voilà. Until now, we lived in peace together in the forest. But recently, it seems like the power of God became stronger and stronger. So, for the sake of protecting the planet, we had to get out from the middle of the forest. Okay. Talking with Léon. Allez, Léon and Cécile. Allez, it is Léon and Cécile. Oi, Cécile, are you okay? It's Léon. D'accord. Since you came to the forest, you are a little. Léon, thanks for worrying for me. I do not understand. Wait, maybe like the church put on their all their priests some kind of double agent spell, no? And with the right activation spell, she will betray them. Maybe, I don't know. I do not understand. The witch. Voilà, because I do not understand, because the witches are not an existence that is evil. Until now, I believed. D'accord. Was everything that I believed so far until now a complete lie? The teachings of God, heaven's justice, heaven, voilà, punishment and evil and whatnot, and wickedness and sin. Like, I guess we were raised for the sake of obeying all of that, I guess, all the teachings and whatnot. But was it all an illusion, I wonder? Cécile, you... No. Right now, I'm a little in a chaos, but I... But I guess I already gave my answer. So right now it's a time. So I guess voilà. But voilà. So that's why I just need a little time to digest all of the situation. Okay. Yeah. I guess if you are saying that, I guess I should not worry and whatnot. But if you are in trouble at any time, if you are worried at any time, make sure to. Voilà, but if you are ever worried, make sure to, voilà, do not keep it for yourself, okay? Because, do not keep it for yourself, you can speak to me. D'accord, because about me, about you, I, Cécile Zama, okay, so I guess Léon loves Cécile, and Nicolas loves Cécile, but you know, he loves everyone, and Cécile, well, it's unknown. Okay, let's see, so it's a love triangle, okay, Cécile Zama. If you are worried at any time, Talk to me, not to Leon, to me. Nicolas. Leon. D'accord. Leon, I cannot forgive you for being alone with Cécile Samar. I was just worrying for Cécile without any ill intent, without any ulterior motive. No, I do not believe that. Yes, we both do not believe it. Wait a little bit, you two. Nicolas, Claire Sama called for you. Claire Sama, what? D'accord, if Major Sama, if the witch call for me, then this Nicolas will go through the earth itself to go. okay. Ah, really? Nicolas... D'accord, Nicolas put a lot of thought into it, what? I don't know what her. Nicolas, I guess, get fired up quite easily, that's right. Giggle. No, she's not saying giggle. No, she's hee. I don't know how to giggle. Hee. Something like that. Whatever. Who cares? Okay, Cécile, are you? D'accord. Cécile, when it's peaceful and quiet, it's good, isn't it? Well, I guess we are not going to get in your way any further. Take your time to think. Yes, thanks, Alf and Leon. Okay, so let's check the library. Lot of books to read. Let's see the old fight, the fight of olden time. Okay. Voilà. So I guess this is the truth about the disaster of Aldo Heldo. D'accord, that is probably going to be different from the truth, from the history that is taught in the church. Okay, let's see. 1,000 years in the past, there was... Voilà, the planet was at peace. But this peace was put to an end when strange creatures began to show up. This is... You say I think that it's a parasite, but I'm not quite sure. Need to search, sorry. Faster. By the way, it's Ika. Ika is what, like, origin? Wait. Okay, so let's see. That. Bon, let's see. First, it's Yose. You see, eh? Voilà, yo. Ah. Okay, it's not say. Right. Yonama? No. No, y voilà, qui c'est? I'm sorry, qui c'est? But it is parasite, voilà, qui c'est? Parasite. This is the kind of parasite. Voilà, this was the. Oh là là, I don't know how to say that. The second one is the Kuda of Kudamono. Of fruit. But the first one, okay, let's see. It should be relatively easy. 1, 2, 3. That, yes. And that, what's the factor? Okay, Inga. Cause and effect, voilà, cause and effect. This was, voilà, I guess because of the monster, I guess the fate of the planet was to be eaten whole by the parasite. Okay, so the dragon, no, we don't know whether it's a dragon, but you know, the god is a parasite that is eating at the planet. I guess it's kind of like Lavos, no, like in Chrono Trigger. Okay, this is voilà, this is what the thing called God is actually a parasite that is eating the planet. This existence is if this existence is not destroyed, this planet will be led to destruction, to oblivion. But the life power of the planet, for the sake of resisting this destruction, have created dragons and witches. Okay, so dragons are actually on the side of the planet. So I guess the battle of Haldo Haldo was a complete lie. No, it's not witches and dragons that foot each other, but you know, they foot the god. Voilà, the witches and dragons displayed when they are together display a power that can battle, that can oppose the god. And voilà, the witches are studying runes for the sake that are effective at destroying, at killing god. But this power is d'accord, but I guess, voilà, this power, I guess, was using too much of the world, I guess. It was, I guess, probably burning the land and whatnot. And there was, the sky was scorched. Okay, so I guess it was, yes, of course, you know, if a god is such a powerful existence, a magic capable of if just hurting him, probably is very powerful, and apparently so powerful that it ignited the, well, basically it was a nuclear bomb. No, and it, and contrary to our world, in their world, in their setting, the atmosphere can be put on fire. Okay, voilà. On top of the land, it was a fire. Fire, fire, fire. Voilà, there was fire all over the land. And, voilà, the light of the day was closed. And darkness covered all. I guess, voilà, darkness covered all because of the smoke from the fire. Fires. The fight with the god, d'accord, destroyed the dragons. Oh no, the dragons. Voilà, the about the dragons, their last bit of power was made. D'accord, made up the forest of oblivion, okay, of forgetfulness. Voilà, and then they disappeared. D'accord, the remaining life. Voilà, I guess the surviving witches have retreated inside the forest of oblivion, and voilà, and I guess together with the mother lapis inside the forest have begun to sleep, have entered a long sleep, and then once more, when the witches awakened once more. Voilà, I guess, voilà, the witches, and so the witches will awaken once more when the planet is again under threat of, under danger. Okay, okay, okay. So let's see, the witches and the limb. So I guess the witches and the dragons. Okay, so let's see, voilà, so it's about the witches and the limb. It seems quite like an old book. About the witches and dragons. For the sake of protecting from destruction, they are opposing God, and voilà, they are an existence that was produced by the planet, you know, the witches and the dragons, to oppose God. About the witches, they have a huge power of destruction, and about the dragons, they have. D'accord, there are an existence that complete the witches. Iron Wall. D'accord, voilà. Basically, the witches are the glass cannon and the dragons are the tanks. they have like an iron wall that can protect them. Okay. The witches. While the witches are using a huge power, this planet. D'accord, voilà. While the witches are displaying a huge power for the sake of not wounding the planet, the dragons are needed to protect. D'accord. Basically, I guess the dragons are like a channeling device that can make sure to that the magic of the witches only target the god and not anything else. No, to avoid collateral damage, I guess. Voilà, the old fight. D'accord. In the old fight, there was a lot of witches and dragons that fought with a god. And d'accord. And it was quite wounded, and it was vanquished, terrassed. Up and down. D'accord, d'accord, voilà, and there was a lot, voilà, and it was put down, that is, a lot of the witches were put down. It, in Japanese, you know, the suspense is works, but not in English, I don't know. But you know, like, it was like, there was, like, it was implying that God was the one that was terrorized, but no, it was the witches. A lot of witches were put down. No, wait, sorry, a lot of dragons protecting the witches were died. Okay, okay, okay. The result? Well, ah, d'accord, I'm dumb. No, no, no. D'accord, the little points is when, you know, because it's an old book, so there is some part missing. Voilà. The research of displayed. This power, vanquishing God, hurt the planet. So I guess, voilà, the result was not intended. It was not intended to hurt the planet. Oh, it seems like it's so damaged that I cannot continue to read. So what can we infer from that? I guess we are going to learn a new super powerful magic, but we can only use it when we are back in we transform into full draconic form, I guess, something like that. I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Mother Lapis, the mother of all Lapis Tiar. Lapis Tiar. The Mother Lapis, it's a book about the witches and the Mother Lapis. The Mother Lapis is, the Mother Lapis holds the power of the seven elements, and it is a crystallized rune. To protect this planet from a crisis, the witches were produced, and the witches were given the power of the runes. Oula, it's hard. D'accord, voilà, I guess, voilà. The Mother Lapis is an existence that that is the mother of all runes that give power to the witches. So basically, with the, all the power, all the magic of the, all the runic magic flow from the Mother Lapis. Let's go with that. About the Mother Lapis, the witches were engulfed, slept for quite a long time. I guess, voilà, I guess it's thanks to the, voilà, the Mother Lapis was the one that that put the witches into hibernation for 1,000 years, and voilà, I guess, voilà, sleep. And then at the time when it was time to wake up the witches, the girls the women had their souls returned from the Mother Lapis, and next, maybe like sleeping is actually an euphemism for dying. Basically, the witches used probably some kind of a ritual suicide pact and put their soul into the Lapis Lazuli, and then the Mother Lapis, and then remade new bodies 1,000 years after that and put their soul into it. I think that it's probably that. It's not saying it that clearly, but I think that it's what happened. Or, you know, their bodies were maintained in hibernation, cryogenization or whatnot for 1,000 years, and then the soul was put into the body, I guess. Because maybe only a body that have a soul inside it can age. Of course, it's nonsense, but whatever. When it was time to wake up the witches and give them back their soul, the Mother Lapis calmly, quietly glittered. And and then when the sun returned after the darkness that was the result of the old fight, this planet, I guess the Mother Lapis will be, is the power that will purify this planet once the darkness covering the planet after the fight, the old fight is removed and whatnot. Okay, I don't quite understand what it means. Basically, it's a big lump of crystallized power. Let's go with that. Okay, so let's see, we did everything. It's 20 minutes. Let's go. Let's continue the story. Like, it's terrible, there is a development, there is something. Like, why are you so in such a hurry? What is happening? Like, Vanessa came to steal the lapistia of a wood, of the tree. What? Right now, Claire Sama is desperately trying to stop her. Please come and save her. Help her. Understood. Ah, no talk. Okay, Claire. Claire, not quiet. Be. Otonashiku. Maturely. How do you say that? Otonashiku. It makes a perfect sense in Japanese, Otonashi. But I have no idea always how to translate it. Quietly? Quietly, ouais. Claire, quietly give me the lapistia of the wood, of the trees. I will not. Voilà, come on, don't force me to take it by force. Don't force me to take it by force. Quickly, give it to me. The lapistia of the woods. Now, what do you intend to do with the lapistia of the wood of the trees? I will. Like, I'm going to use it for the sake of stopping the plan of the scheme of the foolish humans. A foolish plan? What? Foolish scheme? Claire. Wait, if it's you, Claire, you must understand what I'm talking about, isn't it? The humans are. No, Shien. No. Sorry. Shadas. No. Shadus? Whatever. Shadus. Okay, there's Tomo. The research facility of Shadus of the humans is doing an unforgivable, unthinkable, foolish research. This is. Right now. Voilà, right, if we don't stop it right now, it will be terrible. Fire, wind, three, with the three lapistia. Voilà, d'accord. Fire, wind, and the wood, with the three lapistia, I will destroy this research facility. Vanessa, your way of doing things. Is wrong. No, it's not wrong. It's you that is very, very soft. You are completely stupid. The humans are literally helping the parasites that will destroy them all. Like, it's a traitor level. I mean, of course, you know, the little ones don't know, but the Pope, the Cardinal, come on, mate. Of course, they know. Sorry. So let's see. They know. Vanessa, your way of doing things is wrong. This should be my line. This should be what I say. Because Claire, your method of doing is just slowing down God. It's not actually solving the problem. Okay, I already was ambivalent about Vanessa, but now I'm completely on board with her. Yes, she's right. Count me in as your underling, your minion. Okay, see, minion. Does it comes from the French word mignon? Like. My little minion, you are so cute. Is that it? I don't know, whatever. Like you cherish your underlings, so they are mignon, they are cute, they are adorable. Is that it? I don't know, whatever. Okay, let's see, what is that? I don't know. Like, voilà, God is advancing way faster than Claire, than you are thinking, Claire. You know, you will not be able to stop God. In fact, he's going to overtake you quite soon enough. Is that so? D'accord. Was I completely mistaken about God, I guess? Come on, Claire, quickly, give me the lapistia. I need to use it. Lapistia. I guess I should maybe give the lapistia to you, Vanessa. Wait. Voilà. Do not do that, Claire Sama. do not be bewitched. Yes, I guess witches can bewitch other witches. It's quite confusing. Chi, I guess you are getting in my way. Claire, are you safe? Are you okay? D'accord. You have gone so far as to steal the lapisia of the village. Have you no shame? I guess if it's that much adversaries, opponents, then I guess it will be quite bad for me to fight. I probably should not remain here. There is no helping it. I guess I need to give up on the lapisia of the woods. Okay, the way she's smiling, she plans something. Lapistia. I guess I will just have to do it with two Lapistia. No, we need to go and save Vanessa. I bet that, you know, just the two is not enough. She probably did her homework and she needs the three, so she would be in fact the worst situation is probably if the two Lapistia that she have are being given to the humans. Okay, well, I guess I have to do it with just the two Lapistia. I have to make do with them. Oh no! What is happening? Just what happened? Papa-sama, Vanessa wanted to steal the lapistia of wood, of trees. D'accord, voilà. Because apparently the god is... Okay, I need to know that. I have no idea. There is Leacu, so abbreviation. Wait, no. Passa faster. Okay, let's see Leacu. It's like, voilà, Leacu. But what is that? It's like faint, it's like... I don't know. I think that I already checked it at least like 4-5 times, but it have never stuck into my head. Conspire, okay. Ah d'accord, the stratagem trick. Boliaku. D'accord. Shorten of scheme trick. Plot. D'accord. Boliaku plot. Voilà. The plot of God. Voilà. Voilà. I guess. Voilà. It seems like the plot of God is advancing faster than I thought. The lapistia. D'accord. I should have given her the lapistia, isn't it? Ah. D'accord. What if my judgment is wrong? Like a sniff. No, it's not like that, Claire. Vanessa. Voilà, you must not give more power to Vanessa. Is that so? Really? Like, did I do the right thing by not giving her the lapistia? Claire, Vanessa. D'accord, Claire, why did Vanessa wanted the lapistia of wood? Because. Voilà, she said that it was for the sake of destroying the research facility of Shaidas. Shaidas? The research facility of Shaidas is... about the research facility of Shaidas, it's mainly researching alchemy and runes. Wait... On the surface, voilà. On the surface, it's only researching about the medicine and you know, unguent and whatnot. But I wonder why she wanted to destroy it. Because this facility, I can feel some very very ominous waves. Waves coming from this facility. It is filled with ill intent, with evil intent, and the waves also are display quite a huge power, that is very evil. Wait a little bit, please. This facility. Wait a little bit, please. In this facility, there is several hundred of people that are working. Vanessa, if we don't stop Vanessa-sama, these people are in danger. Let's go to Shadus. We need to stop Vanessa. Let's go. Wait a little bit, please. Poron, come here. Yes, master. You two will go with them, please. Go with you. Voilà, go with them, please. Voilà, after all, you are my successor. You are my successor. You are my disciple, my successor. So, come on, show them. Show them your true power as my successor, as my heir. Understood. Everyone, please treat me well. Wow, we got one more friend. Pleased to meet you. Like, welcome, Polon. Very well. Let's go to Shadus. Okay. I am screaming, no? Sorry. Wait, what? Are we supposed to get down, I guess? Okay. Let's get down. Wait, there is a battle? Ah, wait, no? Ah, d'accord, there, okay. Okay. So, let's see, we are at... No, because we are at 31 minutes, so I need to stop. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check my playlist. There is... a lot of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Au revoir. Yes, the plot thickens. I think that after that we'll get Vanessa into our party. Even though, you know, in the movie of... in the starting movie, you know, apparently it's painted that Vanessa is the big boss. But no, she's just... I wonder if the starting movie will change once Vanessa is in our party. No, there will be... I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so goodbye. Au revoir.